Hey guys, Deadly Snipers on 5 here, also known as McLovin, and today I'm going to be making a video of a knife that I bought on eBay for about 10 bucks. It's an 8-inch TAC Force Rainbow Spring Assisted Folding Knife, which is nice because, you know, if you walk a dog or you get out of work late or something, then it's always good to bring a knife around since you never know what could happen. Somebody could be waiting for you and you could get robbed, you know? And so, I already pre-opened this for the video, and there's not really anything in it, so here's just, like, the thingy the boxing comes in. It came sealed, but I just took the seal off, of course. And as you can tell, this knife looks pretty good. Let me get a better focus. Anyway, here's the knife. Oh, God, it's not really that good of a focus, but here, there's the knife. It looks like it's a rainbow color. It's awesome, you know, free shipping, 10 bucks. I highly recommend you that bid a lot on eBay. I highly recommend you to buy stuff from Unlimited Wares, the seller, because they sell really good stuff. They sell really good quality airsoft guns and hatchets and tomahawks and stuff for like 10 bucks or less, you know. It's pretty cool. I also ordered a Batman knife, so it's gonna come in next week. I'll probably do a video on that. As you can tell, it looks a tiny bit the same, the handle, but this is where the magic comes along. Let me focus this real quick though. So, yeah. I can't focus this correctly because, there we go. So, as you can tell, it's spring assisted. This thing right here, it does a spring actually. So it's pretty cool. And it might not, the blade might not look that good in front of the camera, but in real life it looks beautiful. It looks amazing. You can definitely tell that this is a rainbow color and not like silver. It's not one of those things where you could be really far away and I'm pretty sure you'll see like that little blue tint, which is awesome. Anyway, to close it is you gotta kind of go to the side right here and push that. See how it kind of pushes in? You push that and then you like kind of bend the knife over. So it's pretty cool. So this is not like a serious knife, but well, it kind of is actually. This thing weighs about like 2 pounds at least. It weighs as much as like like 2 times the size as an iPhone, like an iPhone 5. So it's not so heavy, but this thing is really hard. This thing, the grip, the black handle, it's a glass breaker, as they promise you. I'm really speechless, so sorry if I sound speechless, but yes, I am. Let's focus this. Oh man, I really suck at making videos sometimes, since I just grab the camera and start making a video. But anyway, here's a nice little blade. It also comes with a beer opener. It's, you can tell, it's pretty awesome. And that's pretty much it. That's all is to it. This is a can opener, something like that. I think that's what it's called. But very nice knife. I'm pretty sure you could kill somebody with this, obviously. This thing is about, alright, this thing is about like half of the size as a regular size keyboard, so that's pretty good. It's not like a knife that's like 2 inches like this in real life. It's a decent knife. This is my hand. And I'm 13 years old, this is my hand, so I could easily, you know, use this when I'm walking my dog. So, you know, I already told you guys how to open and close it, so I hope you enjoyed my video. This is the first knife video I've ever done on my channel, so if you liked it, then I don't know, just tell me in the comments. You don't have to like the video if you don't want to, but if you do, then that's cool, thank you. And yeah, pretty much, I'll see you guys later. But first, I want to do a nice spring thing. It's nice. It's awesome. You could definitely like scare somebody with this, cause it's actually pretty like you could hear it if you do it really hard. Let me try to do it one more time. Thing I can't really do it hard right now, but it's it has a nice dangerous noise. So thanks for watching my video. And goodbye.